Morning, the NYPD asking for the public's help to find a man wanted in the Brooklyn assault of an elderly woman. This surveillance video recorded the unprovoked attack that took place at the Euclid Avenue A and C subway station. The 66-year-old victim was punched in the head and knocked to the ground. The woman suffered pain and bruising to her head and right knee. She was treated at a nearby hospital and released.